I used to think freedom was being not attached to anything.
Alone meant freedom.
So pushing people away.
Yeah.
I've been working on redefining that, that freedom is not about being not attached to people. You can still be free when people love you.